Hi student, now I am going to discuss one of the Python program to find the prime number up to n. Very first line of the program is non-executable statement which is start with a hash symbol. It won't execute in the runtime. It is called command. Next line is used to read the n value from the keyboard. Innermost function, input function, is used to read the value from the keyboard. First it will display the message enter the n value. At the end of the message, I am using backslash n. It is used to move the cursor to next line. It is waiting for my input. My input is 4. 4 it will treat it as a string. So you should convert it into integer. Int function is used to convert string to integer. Then it will assign to n. I value equal to 2, I less than or equal to 4, condition is true, a equal to 0, j equal to 1. Inner loop function, I am checking the condition, j 1, 1 less than or equal to 2, condition is true, at the end is, I am using colon, then condition is true, control comes inside the loop. I value 2, 2 divided by 1, you can get reminder 0, 0 equal to 0, condition is true. So at the end of the condition you should use colon. A value is 0, 0 plus 1, it will become 1, A will become 1. Then I will increment the j value 1 plus 1, it will become a 2, 2 less than or equal to 2, condition is true, control comes inside the inner loop, 2 divided by 2, you can get remainder 0, 0 equal to 0 means condition is true, A value is 1, 1 plus 1, it will become 2, condition is control comes here and it will increment the j value. J value is 2, 2 plus 1 it will become a 3. 3 less than or equal to 2, condition is false. So control comes outside the inner loop. Immediate next statement, a value is 2. 2 equal to 2 means condition is true. The prime is 2 will print. 2 is a prime number. Then it will increment the i value is 2, 2 plus 1, it will become a 3, 3, then control comes to outer loop and it will check the condition, 3 less than or equal to n, condition 3 less than or equal to 4, condition is true, once again a value will become a 0, j value equal to 1, then control comes in inner loop, 1 less than or equal to 3, condition is true. 3 divided by 1, you can get remainder 0. 0 equal to 0 means condition is true. Control comes here. A value is 0. 0 plus 1, it will become 1. Then J value will increment. J value. Now J value is 1 plus 1, 2. Then control comes here and it will check the condition. 2 less than or equal to 3, condition is true. 3 divided by 2, you can get remainder 1. 1 equal to 0 means condition is false. Control comes to next statement. J value 2. 2 plus 1, it will become a 3. 3. 3. Then control comes here and it will check the condition. 3 less than or equal to 3, condition is true. 3 divided by 3, remainder you will get 0. 0 equal to 0 means condition is true. A value is 1, 1 plus 1, it will become 2, then j value will increment, 3 plus 1, it will become 4, then control comes to inner loop condition, then it will check, 4 less than or equal to 3 means condition is false, then control comes to here, a value is 2, 2 equal to true means the prime number is, that is, 3 is a prime number, then it will increment the I value, I value 3 plus 1, it will become a 4, then control comes here, 4 less than or equal to 4, condition is true, then control comes inside the loop, a value once again as in 0, j equal to 1, then control comes here and it will check the condition, I value, j value is 1, 1 less than or equal to 4, condition is true, control comes here and it will check the condition, 4 divided by 1, you can get remainder 0, 0 equal to 0 means condition is true, a value become 1, then it control comes here and it will increment the j value 1 plus 1, it will become a true 2. Then control comes inner loop, then it will check the condition 2 less than or equal to 4, condition is true. Control comes inside the loop and it will check and divide, it will check the condition 4 divided by 2, you can get remainder 0. 0 equal to 0, condition is true. Then control comes here, a value, that is 1 plus 1, it will become a 2. Then control comes here and it will increment the j value. 2 plus 1, it will become a 3. 3 less than or equal to 3, condition is true. Then control comes inside the loop. 4 divided by 3, you can get remainder 1. The 1 equal to 0 means condition is false. Control comes here and it will increment the j value. J value already 3. 3 plus 1, 4. 4 less than or equal to 4, condition is true. Again, control comes here and it will check 4 divided by 4. You can get remainder 0. 0 equal to 0 means condition is true. Already GA value is 2. 2 plus 1, it will become 3. Then control comes here and it will increment the J value. 4 plus 1, it will become a 5. 5 less than or equal to 4, condition is false. Then control comes here, A value 3. 3 equal to 2 means condition is false. Control comes here and it will increment the I value 4 plus 1 5. 5 less than or equal to 4, condition is false. Control comes outside of the program. Now we will run the program. Now n value is 4, 2 is a prime number, 3 is a prime number, 4 is not prime. Up to 4, 2 and 3 are prime number. Okay, fine. Kindly subscribe my channel and press bell icon. Thank you.